Hello everyone, this is Turiya from Hidden Truth Tarot, and this is going to be for the Sun, Moon, and Rising sign of Pisces. Pisces, this is your weekly general reading for the 22nd through the 28th of April, 2019. I'm using the Psychic Tarot. Beautiful, we have Prosperity Begins. Very nice. I'm also pulling from the Sacred Traveler Oracle. And Pisces, I will be doing your tarot reading with the Druidcraft Tarot deck. And I will be pulling a positive affirmation thought card at the end of your reading. Voyage of the Heart. Very nice. Give me just a moment, Pisces, to get all of your cards laid out, and then we will go over them. And please keep in mind, I do daily and monthly readings as well, Pisces. If you're interested in that, I just put out the May monthlies. So, and I want to thank all of you so much for supporting me by watching these readings and giving me feedback as well. All right, Pisces, Sun, Moon, and Rising Sign Spirit. We're ready. All right, Pisces. We have the Lady coming out as the situation of the week. Crossing you is the Six of Pentacles. Beautiful. Your foundation is the Ace of Pentacles. This goes with Prosperity Begins as well. Very nice. In your recent past, we have Justice coming through here. Crowning you. Very nice. Ten of Pentacles, Pisces. And your new circumstance is the Princess of Pentacles. Beautiful. Very nice. Overall energy, Eight of Pentacles. Pisces, you guys are working very, very hard. Very hard, and it's paying off. I just love it. All right, let's start here. Let's start with the Psychic Tarot. We have Prosperity Begins. This is the number one. This is where you have planted the seed of, you know, sowing something that's going to grow and expand into material gains, something you're working very hard at. What this is telling me, with this coming out, especially with the Ace of Pentacles as well, you have a lot of pentacles, you know, in your reading. There's growth and expansion taking place here for you, Pisces. The beginning of it. Now we have Voyage of the Heart coming through here. Love flows through you and to you. Beautiful energy. I feel like you're going with the flow. You're allowing the universe to guide you. You're listening to your intuition and moving you forward on whatever this is to you. Whatever these, how these energies are resonating with you. Now, we do have the Eight of Pentacles coming up here as your overall energy. And this is you guys working very, very hard. Very diligently towards something. You're very disciplined. Your knowledge. This is represents mastering your craft here. Very highly skilled at something. This is something that is going to be able to fulfill you in your finances or material gain, I feel. Now, beautiful energy right here. We have the Lady coming through here as the heart of the matter this week, you guys. The Empress is all about nurturing that seed, nurturing this prosperity, this growth, this expansion. She's all about, you know, being very grounded and having a lot of creativity. And the, you know, the Lady has growth and expansion around her. That means, you know, whatever you're working towards, this new beginning, this new project, I really do see there's a lot of growth and expansion here. For, you know, a small few of you, you could be expecting, you know, you could be pregnant right now as well. Now, we do have the Six of Pentacles coming in here, crossing you. The Six of Pentacles is the energy of being very generous, the willingness to give, and to receive, being considerate of others as well. This can go both ways. This is making sure that the relationship of give and take is balanced. Now, with this in your crossing position, I feel like, you know, you guys need to make sure you ground yourself and you allow yourself to be open to receive the gifts from the universe is what I'm getting for this. For some of you, you may be waiting on money to come in, possibly from a lawsuit or maybe an inheritance. And I feel like it's just challenging for you right now because it's taking time, but you will see progress in this, I feel like, soon, okay? So please try not to be impatient and just go with the flow, you guys. Now, like I said, for others of you, be open to receive, okay? Be open to receive. Now, in your foundation, again, we have the Ace of Pentacles. This is what's driving you. This is where this prosperity begins. Like I said, the seed has been planted. Now you have to nurture this seed, and you will start to see the growth and the fruits of your labor coming forth. And you're going to be seeing this week, I feel, or you're going to be knowing this. It's right here. I mean, it's crowning you and your new circumstance. Now, we do have justice coming in here in your recent past. This is the energy of Libra. Justice is all about having clarity in what you're doing, what seed you planted here, how you need to nurture it, how you're going to have this growth and this expansion. For some of you, this could also represent a legal or financial situation. There could be agreements or making compromises as well. Making sure that the scales are balanced in a situation. This is just beautiful. I mean, I've been doing readings today, and yours is definitely the most positive. I mean, you have the Ten of Pentacles crowning you, Pisces. This is an amazing energy. The Ten of Pentacles is the good life. It's wealth. This is good health. This is all about security, stability. This represents traditional family values, things that mean something to you, that is here, that you can touch, that's tangible. So we're ending, you know, with the new circumstance here with the Princess of Pentacles. Again, this is Taurus and Virgo Capricorn energy right here. I love the Princess of Pentacles. This is having a practical approach, maybe with a new idea or starting a new project, being very realistic, having that concentrated effort that you need to focus, to manifest. And this is progress that's taking place. I feel like from this seed that you're nurturing, you're taking care of, a lot of expansion and growth. I mean, I feel like for many of you, this could be news or maybe messages coming in or the first sight of seeing the fruits of your labor, the seeds that you planted coming back to you, seeing this prosperity, seeing this money coming in. Growth is what I'm getting here. This is just a beautiful reading, you guys. Please just make sure, Pisces, you keep in mind, make sure you're open to receive, okay? That's very important. And balance is very important, you guys, because the Six of Pentacles is about balance as well, along with the Justice card here as well. Making sure that you have a balanced relationship with others, okay, as well, when it comes to finances or money. Please excuse me, Pisces. I have been fighting allergies all week, you guys. All right, I'm going to pull you a positive thought card now. Oh, I love it. I just love how this stuff comes together, these cards from different decks, and it just comes together. Every day, I attract love, abundance, and success in my life and inspire others to do the same. Every day I attract love, abundance, and success in my life and inspires others to do the same. I love that. Pisces, please leave me a comment. Let me know how these energies resonate with you. This is beautiful energy, you guys. Beautiful. I mean, you guys are working very, very hard. And I really do feel like the end of the week, if you're not already, you're starting to see you're manifesting and the you know, maybe financial gains coming back to you as well. All right, Pisces, I send you all my love, wishes, and blessings, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.